what he means.
Specializations.
He's in the cave. What people? People who need him. That is so vague, isn't it?
You're the Inquisitor, hmm? Honored. Don't ruin it.
Ruin it?
By pretending to something you're not. If you want things just so, what I have to teach will be lost on a fool. Your people asked for an artificer. My name is Three Eyes. Let's get started.
Thank you for coming. Craftsmen are always welcome.
Enough of that. Treat it like a craft, you're dead. The artificer builds for battle. We survive through detail and efficiency in equal parts. What some forget is that artifice, not artistry, sets the better snare. Save the soul for a showpiece. You don't want to love your toys so much that you're picking rivets off the field. Makers need some distance, dignity.
Do you make showpieces, like Varric's crossbow Bianca?
I know both names.
And?
He holds it too tightly. Things are things. If a trap saves your life, do you thank it or your hard work? I don't teach vanity pieces. I show you how to survive.
Why are you called Three Eyes?
Every toy I place is another weakness gone. Another eye to watch the enemy. I can be everywhere on the battlefield, and so can you.
You use the term makers. Why?
The Chantry won't teach you this, but it's obvious. The Maker is an artificer, the first. He crafted his traps, his children, set them loose to do his will, then turned away. Every battlefield is a world we shape. We decide the landscape, and when we're done, we turn away. Artificers are makers.
What makes this better than other disciplines?
Nothing beats the preparation of a good trap. Let a child rush about the field. I know where my enemy is forced to be. That look in their eyes when they know they've lost. It's all the sweeter when they don't even know why. We control, we shape, we command. The fool who fights the artificer dreads every step.
It's cooler if I didn't even see him.
I'm ready to start learning.
You need tools. And to walk some simple paces. Here are instructions to follow. Your last, so far as I'm concerned. After this, you instruct the course of every fight. If you've the patience.
I don't want to.
This is a fine fortress. It's very quiet. I wonder if you tire of quiet. I am keen, Inquisitor. I bring the Maelstrom, the Tempest. Are you interested?
I'm ready to give your tutelage my full attention.
Your full attention? Dangerous. They say you're in charge. I say, from where? From the thick of things? From the fall? That's how you create victory. You wade in, smash a glass, make a mess, and change the battle from within. You may think you now lead, but when you're the Tempest, you're someone to follow.
Very well. Let's see where this leads.
Grand! But first, we set the conditions. This instruction, the first and least, will show the path your storm will take. Small steps, Inquisitor. The last of the calm.
I received a bird. It had a note. Now I am here.
You're here to train me.
Ah, that is it. The Inquisitor wishes to become more than Inquisitor. Perhaps he wishes to walk in shadow, even as he is bathed in light. To save life through inflicting death.
Maybe.
Childish
maybe not.
Notion.
I don't know.
The profession of assassin has no time for it.
Your profession has my respect. I'm eager to learn.
Really? We shall see. Let me first say he does not want to be an assassin. Any more than he would wish to be a sword or a cudgel. Such are the weapons of others. They lack intent. He must become his own assassin. There is a difference. Let me next say, death has nothing to do with it. Death is the payment, the byproduct. Our way is between life and death. It is a door through which he will send others.
I'm ready to start learning.
He is willing. Will it always be so?
No.
There are tasks, processes, ways to train the mind and the body. They require simple motions, first steps. Then we shall see what he may become.
Quartermaster. I should talk to her now after I go into the war and do some of that stuff. Oh, man.
Let's see what we have.
Give me more. Sucks I only get three of them.
Oh, Bells, it's you. Morris. Sir Morris, I suppose. I am serving as quartermaster for Skyhold and its arriving throngs. Stores are growing, and so long as we have fair coin to restock, you and yours will be well served.
The previous quartermaster survived Haven. Where is she?
She had views. Has views. Perfectly legitimate ones if you share them, Inquisitor. I believe it was felt that your quartermaster should be more palatable now that the Inquisition is in Orlais. She continues to serve, just not at the fore.
How's it going? Do we have what we need?
Our capacity increases, as do our requests to suppliers. I've had to threaten some contracts. It was exhilarating.
As you were.
We are here for you, Inquisitor.
We? that stuff down.
Someone left sliced plums on the windowsill again. The noose is attracting flies. There are spiders everywhere. The plums were right in front of me, but I can't quite recall who took them.
Which is better? We'll see. It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. So I cannot do Western approach. Let's do hissing waste. Let's bring in Dorian. Let's bring Cassandra back. Let's get to be close for a little bit.
Even though I don't want any of those, I just want Blackwall,
Iron Bull, and Vanessa, or Vivian. She's not even wearing big armor. What the fuck is that? Where do you want to go first? Straight off, I guess. Thank you.
the shards written.
It's very big.
So I gathered.
The Red Templars like the cold. It makes the Red less angry.
Are those lights in the distance? They may be campfires.
Let's have a look.
Campfires.
Level 16. Let's see if I can do this.
Back here!
fly.
Fly, American Eagle. Carry me. Time can disappear.
Higher than level 16, I won't go this way. By the pride demon. It's not a good...
It's no good for me.
I'll go try the Emerald Cove. If that place is in, I guess we'll just move on to the next mission area, which is helping Hawk.
This might be a decent place for it. At least Corypheus's followers are suffering with us.
to the Emerald Grove. Graves. Today.
Bye-bye.
Hey, look. Yeah. Who's over? Away.
To meet the Herald of Andraste.
You're too kind.
As much as I admire you, however, I did not reach out to the Inquisition just for this. As my missive stated, we can help each other. You have encountered the Freemen. Aggressive bastards, no? They've killed a dozen of my people. We've tried to fight, but we cannot match their strength. You can. Why should you care about this, you ask? Because the Freemen are colluding with your enemies.
I'll look into this, Fairfax.
All my information about the Freemen is right here, in our camp. Help us, and everything I know about the Dales, about these woods, I will share with the Inquisition.
Get up there, do that.
How's it been?
All's well, it seems. Oh, yes.
I have no good news today, my friend. I can't believe you're gone. Just like that.
Thank you.
A pleasure.
Should be somewhere in here.
This cave is too damp.
I don't know how better to feel.
Doesn't want us leaving camp because it's danger. We're in danger just sitting here.
I'm sorry. I'm not in the mood to talk right now.
Okay.
Good day to you.
But boom! I beat up. Target up. here. Just refresh on my health and stuff.
Can't believe the Inquisition's here.
I don't know if I got the energy to stay
keep
on.
Your hands and weapons to yourself.
I'm just like that. More tomorrow night. Let's get to this campsite. This is why I run two tanks rather than wait. The only way I can get through this is by going underneath. Why are you still fighting?
alone. Get up, Dorian.
Stand up, and fight!
Christ.
Filth, taking advantage of the chaos of war.
He almost died. Just to get to that anywhere.
Freeman's leader should be holed up here. This place has seen better days.
These men are thugs. What do you expect?
On the window seal. Bed, Amira.
There must be something here. Part of a key. There's a rune inscribed on it. Or part of one.
Mira, go to bed.
Side
That seems to be the last of them.
I'm guessing that was the man in charge.
He struck a blow against the free men.
They chose the wrong friends.
We need health.
Red Templars. Why not? Seems we interrupted their meeting with the Templars.
They wanted something. It's still here.
Need help.
Lyrium.
They must have been smuggling it for the Templars.
Not anymore.
Character.
Why have so many things if you never see them? Yeah.
No, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Run from life.
A place to set up camp, perhaps.
Area is. Having another rogue is just not the way to go.
Thank you.
I'm gonna die.
Didn't bring in potions. Refresh on my potions.
Tries again.
Leave me alone.
Thank you.
can you walk up the mountain so easy, but yet it makes me happy. Try and bounce my way over there. Some bunnies. Did more than I wanted to. Did all the campsites rather than just doing one, getting off. Probably get you more of this map. This high level stuff. Go back when I'm at least level 15. Hold if any of these return missions are back.
It's a bit cold in here, don't you think? We are in the mountains.
I'm more concerned about everything scattering whenever there's a draft.
The resources ones are the ones that can...
How are the rescue efforts? Have they found anyone alive?
Excavation is slow, as you can imagine.
more. Come on.